we are going to the next show, which is called Sea Lion. Let's go check it out and see what is that. Hello, welcome to Goddess World Reality TV with Hakis. Oi, is that the long line? The people are all going. Yeah, then we have to stay in their back. Eh? Let's go. Join the line first. In 5 minutes, the show is starting. So we're standing in the wrong place before for the sea hunt. Ah, no wonder. And now we cannot see the sea hunt anymore, I think. Eh? Ah, they do it again, didn't you? Let's hope we look for the place right. Look and do it you again. Because they say every show now is 2 times. Eh? Even the Dolphin show, you can watch it again via you dirty. 2K per dark. If you miss it, you can always watch it later. Ella, kinches. Anne, are you catching phone?
Yeah.
Let me guess, you are still feeling sad for your TikTok account?
Yeah.
Don't worry, keep your finger crossed. Let's hope we get it back. Yeah, man, eh? It's trist, eh? I know. If he was not having so much being in the camera.
If I was having not so much followers, I would say, who cares? I can make a new one. But because of so much followers, it's like, dang. I wish I could just go live on TikTok and then tell them that my account got banned. So then they should follow my other account where I post more video.
Well, let me tell you what. If you cannot get it back, I will give you mine. You will continue to tell them to follow you there.
Oh, how about maybe if I look at your account and show my face, I tell them to follow my second account.
If you have new one, yeah.
Because my other account got banned, and then all my followers got banned to that account.
Yeah.
And then I can just continue.
Yeah.
But I'm never sending my age again. No, I've learned the hard way. Never again. Big rookie mistake. That was a big horrible mistake.
And each time you do it, always say it's your mama.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't think we will find place to sit anymore. Damn.
Hey.
No place to sit anymore for the show, eh? Yeah, ma. So many people. And imagine we was here early, there was nobody, eh?
Wait. We can just stand there.
Ma, why the people standing, they can go? I don't want to sit close to the front because sometimes they do water to you, you understand?
Yeah, but you can stand here.
No, we don't stand. Sit. Look. Ali, keep going while the line is not moving. Sitting is always better.
Avec nous, rencontrer ces animaux très spéciaux.
Ze zijn snel, dynamisch, elegant. Het zijn de Californische zeeleeuwen.
Ce sont des sauvages de Californie.
Oh. natuur leven in Amerika, aan de kusten van Californië.
Elles vivent habituellement sur les côtes californiennes. Les otaries ont quatre nageoires. Les pattes arrière ont trois ongles qui servent à pouvoir se gratter.
Oei. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement.
Everything I do so instinctive and so passionate. Every word I move so descriptive like an adjective. I got a vendetta against people who patented being negative when you should be getting after it. I got facts over tracks. This and that, spitting slow.
Whoa.
Zeeleeuwen zijn zoogdieren, net als jij. Ze ademen via longen en moeten naar de oppervlakte om te ademen.
Les otaries sont des mammifères comme nous. Elles respirent par les poumons et doivent remonter à la surface pour respirer.
Zullen we eens een wedstrijd doen? Ik tel tot drie en dan hangt iedereen zijn adem in.
On fait un petit concours? Je compte jusqu'à 3 et tout le monde retient son souffle.
1, 2, 3, start!
Oh! Mueve que estoy en la bota de longos.
Proficio, bravo!
Is superhandig wanneer
zij
jagen in
troebel water. Les otaries ont des vibrisses pour chasser dans les eaux.
Ça va, Zaya? You like it?
Zeeleeuwen zijn superlief. Kijk eens goed hoe zij heel gemakkelijk kunnen kijken wat er achter hen gebeurt. Soms slapen zij zelfs zo.
Les otaries sont très flexibles. Regardez.
Let's go ask if you can take photo.
Op de foto met een van de ambassadeurs van